Hello everyone, how to make taboule? Mixing the bulgur with the water and lemon juice, and then cut the tomatoes, add it to the bulgur, and then some salt, mix it. And now we should put the vegetables, the parsley, chopped parsley, and then mint. Add the mint and green onion. Mix it all together, some olive oil, and now our taboule is ready. Mix everything. If you like, we can put some more lemon juice. It's very delicious. Taste it, you will love it. Hope you like it. Subscribe for more.